Welcome back to Leaders of Tomorrow. From the times of the Nizams, there's one name that's almost synonymous with Hyderabadi pearls.
And Ludhiana resident Vinod Jain had a dream. A dream to establish a company that would become one of the foremost exporters of oil mill machinery in India.
In 1924 by a valuer of pearls whom the Nizams
with alacrity in his heart and actions, this commerce graduate from Punjab University wasted no time in setting up a crack management team. And at the tender age of just 24, he had set up his own company, Goyum Screw Press.
I had a dream from my childhood to build a good big company for the extraction of oil mill machinery. I was seeing that my father got the export inquiries, but he never replied to those inquiries because he didn't know anything about export business. So after my studies, I started a separate export company. We started in 2000 export business. It happened in our city,
Philippines.
Goyum's focus on executing all its manufacturing in-house has led it to become a leader in oil machinery and expellers ranging from 1 ton to 200 tons. This vision was a brainchild of Goyum's technical head, Harbhajan Singh. And the attention to innovation and detail has led Goyum to target manufacturing expellers with a range of 400 tons in the current year. This constant innovation has resulted in Goyum's meteoric growth rate in the last 10 years.
In 2000, when we started the business, the turnover was only $500,000 and the profit was very less, I can say like 10%. And we are expecting next year more than $10 million transaction of our.
Avnish Agarwal is today taking the business started by his ancestors.
In just under a decade, Goyum has managed to capture clients across all the major continents, from the Americas to Europe to Oceania. The future looks truly slick for this oil expeller manufacturer.
He
plans to launch its own oil refinery business and also a biodiesel plant.
We are already got our new land and factory for these plants. We will start these plants by next year. Future is good because of Jatropha seeds. The biodiesel is very popular in South American countries and USA. So future of oil is very, very good in coming future, coming time.
With its keen eye firmly focused on promising new areas, this is one company that will keep writing its own success story year after year.
Quality and innovative design, the company pays a great deal of importance to customer satisfaction.
Tips ki डिटेल भी देते हैं कि पगल को कैसे रखा जाए, कैसे बचाव करा जाए, जिसके कि इसकी लाइफ और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बढ़े, तथा रिटर्न गारंटी की भी हमने सुविधा दे रखी है।
Even if I have half an hour time, I would like to visit once, like just to see also the because I like the designs also, and it mainly because of the genuineness, because I have bought even I think 12 years back also, and it's intact.
With a jewelry range for all categories of customers, from the middle class to the extremely rich, Jagdamba Pearls has today achieved a turnover of over 15 crore rupees. It is now planning to open a destination pearl jewelry store, something that the city of Hyderabad had never seen before.
We are working on a new store, which we term to be, claim to be as a landmark and not a jewelry store. We try to working it out, work out in such a way that people who visit the city have to visit to our store, because that's going to be a landmark jewelry store and not just a jewelry store, where pearls are become a souvenir in Hyderabad.
With 87 years of experience in serving customers with quality and innovation, Jagdamba Pearls today is a beacon among the hundreds of pearl traders in Hyderabad, a symbol of true grit and entrepreneurship.